Is Aishwarya Rai's lack of love alleged reason behind her and Abhishek Bachchan's separation? Certain romances are just not meant to be. Unfortunately, if reports are to be believed and hints are to be taken, this celebrated love story is approaching a dead end. The speculations have only gained momentum because of recent events. Abhishek and Aishwarya were rarely seen without each other. Now, the two have been conspicuous by their absence from public appearances together. At a recent high-profile wedding, Abhishek posed with his family, while Aishwarya arrived later accompanied by their daughter Aradhya. Whispers grew louder and social media was abuzz with rumors about a rift. Celebrity Pandit Jagannath Guruji recently weighed in on their marriage. He said, astrologically speaking, both were not destined to get married. Mutual respect and their love for Aradhya have been the key to holding the couple together. As per the birth charts, separation was in the cards a very long time ago. But Aishwarya Rai and Abhishek, both mature adults, tried their best to work out their relationship. Factors like family, cultural differences, and other issues can affect marriages in a very unpredictable manner. We cannot say whether divorce is in the cards, but a separation is most likely. However, the couple will still hold the utmost respect for each other and will have a lifelong friendship. Their relationship could be lacking love at a point, and they will decide to separate in this year.